What's up, you guys? Long time no talk. It has been a crazy past couple of months. We've had sickness in our house. We've had birthdays, Christmas. We had a little mini stint with soccer with Charlie that was like a little winter league, I think. So that's pretty much the reason why you have not seen me. I've been completely MIA, like pretty much all of December, all of January, and all of February. So I apologize for that, but I am back now and I'm gonna give this a try. Today I'm just gonna show you guys everything I got going on. I figured that'd be a good jumping back in video. I'm gonna straighten my hair here. It's just about 9 o'clock, so the kids are already at school. These two back here, Ellie and Charlie, are already fed. And if you're new to my channel, the kids at school being Briley and Colby, which I will go pick up when they're done with school. So I'm gonna straighten my hair and I think do a little bit of organization around my house. We've recently cleaned quite a bit. We cleaned the carpets and the upholstery with a rug doctor that we had rented. And I cleaned all the windows yesterday. Well, most of them in the front of the house. I cleaned the living room and the kitchen windows. I haven't done the bedroom windows, basement windows yet. We have had beautiful weather the past couple of days. It's gonna be another beautiful day today. It's gonna be 61. This weekend, it's gonna be in the 70s. So I am so happy with that. I love warm weather. I love the sunshine. I get so much energy from it. And yeah, so I'm super excited about the warm weather. But let's get started. Let's get this hair straightened. Here's where we're at after my trimming it video. Well, I guess you guys will see better after I straighten it. So let's get that done real quick. Okay, so there is the final look of the straightened hair. Charlie, do you want to say hi?
Hi.
Come here. Here's Charlie. Say hi to our friends.
Hi, friends.
Hi. She's so cute. Mwah. All right, go play.
Mama.
That's pretty much it, I think.
Shuck, shuck, shuck.
Okay. All right, let's get this cabinet organized here. It's the medicine cabinet, you guys will see. Just one sec, it's really bad. All right, so as you can see, it is a disaster. Let me try and bring you guys in just a little bit more here. It is an absolute disaster. This angle is not doing anything for me either, but it's whatever. Absolute disaster, gonna get it organized. Let's do it. I think I'm just gonna turn on time lapse. That'd probably be better, right? Yeah. So I threw my hair up in a ponytail, as you can see. I'm gonna lay these two down, Ellie and Charlie, for their nap. And then I think I'm gonna throw a little bit of makeup on just to kind of just get me through the day. Nothing too extravagant. Yep, let's go lay down.
What is that?
It's just they're just testing the tornado sirens. It's just a test. They're just making sure they work. All right, Ellie. Sweet dreams. I'll see you when you wake up, okay?
Mwah.
I love you. Take your nap. And Charlie. All right. Get Charlie all settled in here. Gonna go get her some milk. I love you.
Thank you.
Good night, princess. And sweet dreams. Guys, let's get this makeup done real quick. I did put on a little bit of moisturizer already right away this morning. All right, here is the final look. Let's see, oh yeah, you can see that pink. I love that so much. I mean, I know it doesn't really go with what I'm wearing right now, but I just love the funness of that. My lips, of course, the lip gloss is gonna wear off. I just put some on just to soften the lips a little bit, but yeah. I love that little hint of like, hello. All right, but I'm gonna be quiet now because those two are sleeping and I don't wanna wake them up. Tony's gonna come home here for lunch and
I will probably pick the camera back up when he leaves. So I'll just see you guys in a little bit.
The noise, if you guys can hear it, the oven vent is on because it's like white noise kind of for Charlie and Ellie to take a nap, which they've been asleep for about an hour now. But Tony's just about home, and my sister ordered a little play kitchen for her daughter for her second birthday, but Tony doesn't know that she had it sent here. So when he comes in, for sure, he's gonna say, sorry, I just saw a car and it threw me off. For sure, he's gonna say, what is this? And I'm gonna tell him that I got it for Everly for her, birthday, for her second birthday. And he knows we already bought her these presents right here, and also a present, a little costume that I already let her open. So he knows we already got her some things.
What?
You know, Everly's birthday. It was on sale.
It's for Everly?
Yes. Oh. What, you thought it was Charles?
Yeah.
Oh.
I love you.
I see. Hi. So, back. We are at the grocery store now. These two are awake. We just left the grocery store. We had to go get a couple things to make a chicken casserole that Colleen Bollinger made a couple nights ago. So, in her vlog, actually. So, I will show you guys the ingredients when we get home. These two are restless, and it's actually hot for a change. It's like hot in the car right now because it's been at the grocery store for a little bit. So, I'm gonna go home, unload the ingredients, show you guys, and then I'll also show you guys what it looks like when it's done. So, all right, let's go home. Ready?
Yeah.
I want to show you guys real quick here a couple of things that I grabbed for the casserole, and then just a couple of other things I grabbed. I'm gonna go shopping on, today is Wednesday, and I'm gonna go grocery shopping on Friday. Say hi, Charlie.
Hi.
We're gonna go grocery shopping on Friday to get supplies for 2 weeks, because that's what our city is being told to do, and I think a lot of the country is being told to stock up on 2 weeks worth of food and medicine. So I'll just show you guys, but we're gonna get more stuff on Friday is the point. First thing we got for our casserole is some white rice, which we're gonna steam. We got some breadcrumbs, shake and bake, panko, anything like that for a little bit of crunch. We got some cheddar cheese. I got my little helper over here stacking them up for me. Stacking them up back here. Ren, don't knock it over. We got some sour cream. I think the last thing that we got we got some broccoli, some yummy broccoli. That's gonna go in there. We got two heads of that. Don't take it out. We don't wanna get it all dirty. And the last thing we got for the chicken casserole is some chicken. The other thing that I grabbed were some Tylenol and ibuprofen, children's Tylenol and ibuprofen. I just cleaned out the medicine cabinet, as you guys saw earlier. And I noticed those are two things that we were very low on ibuprofen and completely out of Tylenol. So, nope, no cheese right now. I'll open you some rectangle cheese here in a minute, okay? All right, so I noticed we were completely out of that. The other things I grabbed were some of these unicorn macaroni and cheese that Charlie really liked. So I'm gonna be making her one of those for lunch. I grabbed two loaves of bread. Another macaroni. What is it called? Unicorn shapes, I think. It looks like it has stars and rainbows and unicorns. I grabbed some bubbles for the little ones. These two for, and then this one for Char, Everly, and Eliana. Some more cereal. Some bananas, because Colby's favorite fruit to eat is usually bananas in the morning, and he hasn't been eating them because we haven't had any. So I also got Tony's favorite peanut butter and some more syrup, because we got some pancake mix a couple days ago and didn't have any syrup, so we need more of that. All right, and I grabbed some orange juice because it's good. Oh, you all right? I grabbed some orange juice because it's good for, you know, your immune system, good for your health. And then, of course, the never-ending milk that we are always needing in this house that we never seem to have enough of. And that's everything I got from the grocery store, so I'm gonna get all this stuff put away. Everly's gonna be here in about 10 minutes. Get them cooked some lunch.
then we're gonna head off and go pick up Brian Cole.
Okay, so we are home and back inside. It's just about 4 o'clock. Megan's gonna pick up Bri and Everly here in a little bit, and I'm going to get supper started. I'm gonna show you guys how she put together, how Colleen put together this recipe, and we'll see how it turns out. Okay, so I finished cutting up the broccoli. I have that steaming over on the stove. In the chicken mixture, I put the chicken that I cooked, 1/2 cup of sour cream, 1/4 cup of mayo, and 1 can of condensed chicken soup, with all the chicken mixed in. And the rice is just about done cooking, and I will show you guys the next step as soon as the rice is done cooking. All right. So just spray that with a little olive oil, and I'm gonna just place this at the bottom of the casserole. It has rice, broccoli, the chicken mixture, breadcrumbs, and cheese on top. It turned out so good. Okay, and that's going to do it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will just see you in the next one. Bye!